Also new this morning, an arrest has been made in connection to a violent carjacking of an 86-year-old man. This is surveillance video from the incident, which happened last week at a gas station in Detroit. This happened downtown, and during the attack, you can see the victim breaking his leg as he fell. Police tell us they arrested a suspect in the case a few hours ago. Few other details are available right now, but they are expected to release more information later this morning.